Okay. Actually, you know what I do want to look at? Photos, episode 3, trophies. That squirrel. Oh my god, the cat fucking is starting to piss me off. These are some odd ones. See, is there anything important over here? The hell?
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
That's harsh.
I
Alright,
feel
so
bad
sorry
for
if
the
I.
tweed hipster who lost his beret.
Sorry about
And he's
yesterday if
cute.
I was really quiet. I honestly passed out. Like, I didn't pass out while recording, but I was getting so tired, I decided to, well, not
That's it.
record anymore because I was about ready to pass out.
What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office. He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking, thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key, just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
It's probably gonna be in the friggin' drawers.
Crap.
Oh man, I gotta sneeze.
Boring. Dead end.
Doesn't even look like she's looking.
Nothing here.
Kind of figured, to be honest.
No keys here. Desolation. No
Isolation.
key for thee. We
Saturation.
have to find another way in.
Break
Guess I
the
didn't
lock.
spend enough time with Frank, but I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan.
My plan has a name.
Who's she calling?
Hey, Warren, you busy?
I had a feeling.
Just bubble hearth, you'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy. No, stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now.
Ah, shit.
Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help.
The drive-in
This sucks
has to
ass.
pop up on
Goddamn door. Try not to wake up
Thursday,
everybody at Blackwell.
Which is episode
Sorry,
4.
Max. I got nothing. What about your plan? I'm gonna go put it together. Can you stay here and not get caught? I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin.
The race is on. See you soon.
Wait, did we even... Did we check over here?
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Aw. You would think they would actually have it nearby. Then again, or like a spare.
Warren is such a classic nerd. Let's see if I can find those items.
I think one of those photos got to be in here.
No trophy will help Blackwell's reputation now. So glad you still have your locker, Kate.
I was about to say, I thought this was the science room. Ooh, I'm a little nervous. Not because of the game, but because
You're
of
an artist, damn it, not a scientist.
But because I'm about ready to call corporate at Walmart. What? Feminazis. I know that's fucking, what's his face? I don't remember what the fuck his name was. Sugar, a soda can, duct tape, sodium chlorides.
But this is so not sodium chlorate. So sodium chlorate is a weed killer. You'd think Warren would have told me that factoid.
So what, am I having to go out of this place? Max takes... I know who fucking put that.
I never said they were great, troll.
I had sex with my mom? What?
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture. Good evening, Fish Fish.
That actually is.
Thanks, Fish. Nice work.
We got the reflex going on. Cat is pissing me off.
Ooh, sugar. Only 3 more items to go.
Alright, so chloride. Where the hell am I gonna find chloride?
No, this mixture doth not work.
Doth not work. Yeah, where the hell am I gonna find chloride? Ah, weed killer.
Here's the sodium chloride box. You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair. You're halfway home, Max.
Oh, so she already did grab it. Alright, so the other thing he needs is soda can. She needs is soda can. Duct tape. Now my question is all these things in here? Soda can I might be able to get outside, but duct tape on the other hand, I have no fucking idea.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Duct tape. A duct tape.
The tape is mine.
I will say, I do feel a little happier.
One more ingredient left.
That's probably because I also feel a little hopeful for the whole corporate thing. I can't believe that fucking asshole made everything worse. The sad thing is, there are people who actually would believe fucking little midgets like him.
Gross.
I totally didn't think about that. Garbage cans.
Empty. Come on.
How about I just buy one?
Nothing. This is so lame.
How about buy a soda and drink it?
Nope. Doesn't anybody drink sodas here?
Which is why I'm saying you should buy it. You should buy a soda.
Release the crack can. It's all mine anyway. Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Wait, do I go to Chloe now? Wait, where's the door? Oh, it's right there.